We are excited that you are here. It's a little different feel tonight, but band feels different than choir, and that's just the way it is. So if you were here last night, it was more like a party, and this is some serious young musicians, and I absolutely love the feel of both. I'm so proud of this group tonight. Let me just say, we are a young group that is up here, and we've had a lot of sickness this week, and so we have a few people missing tonight, and that's okay. We're going to make do, and we will miss them greatly, but we're going to be able to do okay. If you notice, there is one young man that doesn't fit the rest of us because he graduated last year. And so what happened this morning, he walked in my room wanting to hang out and play with us, and I said, that's great, because we got three kids that are sick, so you just come on. And so he is playing with us as our guest tonight, and so we're glad to have him, Jonah Rogan, on trombone. And so we welcome you, and we're going to begin tonight with Christmas Swings, and it is a medley of Jingle Bell Rock, Frosty the Snowman, and Here Comes Santa Claus. And as I told you, this is a small group or a young group, so you may see kids play on one song and not play on another, because we've just mixed everybody together. My beginning seventh grade band will be playing along with some eighth graders, then some eighth graders will be playing with the high school, and you just don't know who's going to be playing what. So here we go with Christmas Swings. next piece is going to be with our 7th and 8th grade band, and it is Good King Wenceslaus. So they're going to present to you the woodwinds and the brasses, and you're going to get to hear them. And you know, I absolutely love watching young people become musicians on their instrument, because you understand you're taking an inanimate object and teaching it to sing. Something that is not alive, you're making it come to life. You're making it sing. So Good King Wenceslaus. Crisis as a song of peace, this song continues to carry the joyful spirit of this season. Thank you. That piece was only the high school band, and I am so proud of them. They did everything I've asked, and it's been wonderful. Our next piece is Jolly Old St. Nicholas, which will be again with our beginning band.
Thank you.
That one's exciting. I like it just as much as the kids do. All right, so our next piece is with our beginners and younger players, and it is Jingle Bells.
Our next piece is Michael's Story, my bad, is Sleigh Ride, arranged by Michael Story.
Thank you. This next piece is arranged by Sandy Fieldson, and it's probably one of my favorite pieces. This is The Little Drummer Boy, and I hope you enjoy it.
Can't let it alone. I've got to mention something. This piece is usually like an eighth grade piece, and my seventh graders this year, their beginning group has advanced so quickly that I went ahead and put them on this one. So they're gonna play this one, Fiesta on the Housetop, and they're also going to play the North Pole Sleigh Ride, and I'm just so, so proud of them. And so we just all joined in together, but this is a big piece for them, very big.
Next piece is Blue Christmas, not the Elvis one, but this one's arranged by Jay Dawson.
Thank you. next piece is North Pole Sleigh Ride by Mark Williams.
So the last song of the night is one that originated in Ukraine in 1920, and it has been redone hundreds of times, and is the hardest piece we'll play tonight. This one was composed by Gary Hoey, and it's really fast, full of energy, and it's a lot of fun to play. To end this concert, here's Carol of the Bells.
Thank you.
practiced so hard we didn't think about vowels, but I am so, so proud of each one of these guys. They played it as good as I wanted, and that's a high expectation, and I'm so, so proud of you. I always get choked up, but I need to recognize one young man, and I don't know if I can talk to him. Matthew, would you come here? Matthew, come down. Oh, I don't know if I've got the words. But the other day a student asked you, Matthew, have you ever had a bad day? Can you tell us what your response was?
Well, I'm not exactly sure.
That is okay. How amazing is that? How amazing is that? Have you ever had a bad day? I'm not sure. And we can all get hung up on the bad stuff. You are amazing to me, and I will miss you so much.
Yes, thank you.
Matthew, guys, and man, we will miss you. Oh, and he is almost always dead on. Went on the beat, on anything, and when we took out Sleigh Ride the other day, he starts playing the horse part, and I didn't even realize. I said, do you have the music? Nope. Do you just remember it? Yep. Did you play it last year? Nope. You just had it. You just had it.
Hard work beats talent when talent doesn't work
hard. Amen, brother. Hard work beats talent when talent doesn't work hard. It has been a fantastic semester, even though we missed our October concert because I was sick, and that's the first time in my life to be so sick I couldn't do a concert. That was a bummer. And so we gave you an extra bunch tonight, and I hope you appreciate it. I hope you go away with a Merry Christmas attitude. And I will say again, I have the best job on campus because I get to start my day with this group. Love you guys, each and every one. Have a Merry Christmas, everybody.